clocks in the fastest time and also sets the new track record.
First place and congratulations from the tower. You're the world champion 2008.
I mean, I put it all my life into that project, also my team, and actually it worked out fine, also with a little bit of luck, the others doing a lot of mistakes, and that helped also. It means everything, but definitely it means a lot of pressure for me next year.